What's going on, YouTube? I am the piano guy. Yes, I am. I am in the house. I'm in the house. Everybody knows I'm back in the house. So today has been an amazing day. Incredible. Just fabulous. Can I just make up a word? Scrumptious day. Just an amazing day. So I drove down 2 hours. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. 2 hours. Down to Grand Rapids to my man, GR underscore Sneaker Stash. Follow him on Instagram. That's GR underscore Sneaker Stash. I drove down to his store 2 hours to check him out, see what's going on. And man, the guy's doing some big things down there in Grand Rapids. So I wanted to show you all, you know, a vlog. I put together a video, grabbed my camera, had it with me. He let me come in the store, showed you a few things that was in the store that he got there. And I 2 hours driving, I had to pick up 2 cops. You know what I'm saying? 2 cops. So, and I'm going to show you the 2 sneakers that I got from there. But hey, in the meantime, let me show you a little video from his store, from his place there. Check it out. And then I'm going to come back and show you what I personally copped from his store. You gotta check him out. If you're anywhere in the state of Michigan, you gotta get to Grand Rapids. Check out my man Sneaker Stash. That's GR underscore Sneaker Stash. Check him out. So check out the video. I'll be right back. Hey, what's going on, YouTube? All my peoples, I am in the house. This is the piano guy. And you may not even recognize where I'm standing right now. But hey, let me step back. A lot of noise from traffic. But I'm in Grand Rapids, Michigan, standing in front of, can you see it? Look at that, can you see it? Sneaker Stash LLC, buy, trade, sell on consignment. I'm right here in Grand Rapids. Check him out. Look what he got. Look at that. See, this is just standing in the window, man. I ain't even took y'all inside yet. Can y'all see that? True Blue 3s. I ain't even took y'all inside yet. This dude got some serious major heat going on up in this store. Are you hearing me? But I'm gonna take y'all inside, right? I'm gonna take y'all inside, show y'all what my man got up in here. My man got some serious heat going on up in here. Check him out. Y'all see that, man? Look at this. Metallic 5s, size 8.5. For 120, man. Man. Look. Fire Red 5 lows. Look at that. Check them out, y'all. Check them out. Size 10. How much for these? 140. Check them out, man. 140. That's my size, too. Size 10. Hey, y'all been looking for some cigars? Got some cigars in the house? Hey, I don't even want to do too much talking. I'm just going to scan the wall and let y'all see for y'allself. Hey, y'all know what these was a part of. You go online, you're going to be paying out the wazoo for those. That's part of the Sharpie pack, the penny Sharpie pack right there, buddy. Size 12, 350. 350. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Check it out. Clean, man. Clean. Clean. Look at that. Clean. Let me take y'all over to the other wall, let y'all see what we got over there. Yo, it's a bunch of dead stock stuff in here, man, on the wall. It's Aqua 8s, 9.5. Dead stock, man, for $150. Dead stock, Aqua 8s, man. Look at it, dead stock. Look at them. Size 10. $150, man. Y'all gotta check them out. Some sweater action up here, sweater sevens. I think these were 9.5s, I think. No, size 11 for $120. Y'all see that DS on there? I know y'all see that. Dead stock. Look at them soles, man. These bad boys have never touched the ground. And y'all already know what these are. I did a review on them. The Kobe Bryant PEs. Not PEs, I'm tripping. The Kobe Bryant Oregon Ducks. 80s Oregon Ducks. Clean. Need you some breads. 275, dead stock, size 13, man. It got the number on the inside. Y'all see that right there? Official. Dead stock. Size. Oh, I got them upside down, so you can see that better. There it is. Size 13. Dead stock. For $275. Come. Check them out. Top wall. Let me just pause right there for a moment. No problem, man. Look. Y'all see these brand new, right? Dead stock. Size 12, 275. Metallic 5s, man. Look at that Nike Air on the back. Wait a minute. Who is that? Oh, who is that holding the camera right there? Yeezys in the house. For all my hype beasts. All my peoples. Look at them. Y'all see them right there? Look at that. Official. Yes, sir. Jordan 23s. Clean, man. Size 8. Yep, size 8. 400. Look at that. Dead stock. Look at that sole. Never touched the ground. There are no squirrel killers in this store. Zero. Clothing. Check them out, man. Hats. I don't know about y'all, man, but I'm feeling this store, man. Okay, y'all already saw, I done showed it to you for yourself. It's all heat in my man's store. Okay, y'all gotta follow him on Instagram. You mind if I get you in here and tell them everybody what your Instagram is?
Follow me at gr_sneakerstash. Buy, sell, trade, also do consignment. We got the best prices in the town, man. I look at stuff what we do here locally, man. I don't care what stuff going for Detroit, New York, Chicago, man. That's just how we do things here, man. Get with us anytime, bro. Tuesday through Saturday, 11 to 7.
One more time on that Instagram.
gr_sneakerstash. Sneaker stash. STASH. Looking.
Was I telling the truth or what? The dude got some dope, clean sneakers in his store. So, hey, let you check out what I got from his store, Sneaker Stash, today. Alright? First of all, Carmine Sixes. Yes, sir. Carmine Sixes. $140. $140. Can you see that? Carmine Sixes. Yes, sir. Dope cleansed sneaker. So I got those. Let me show you what else I got. Hey, look, professional atmosphere. The guy's a professional businessman. Great atmosphere in his store. Just an awesome experience. Well worth the 2-hour drive for me to go and see what the man guy had going on and to pick up these two cops, all right? $140 for the Carmine Sixes. And I got Yes, sir. You're looking at the Air Jordan 14 Sport Blues. Yes, sir. $100. And as my man, your favorite homeboy, T. Ward would say, 100 stripper ones. Yes, sir. $100. Air Jordan 14 Sport Blues. Look at that backside. Yes, sir. So, check them out. If you get a chance, go down to Grand Rapids. Check out my man, Sneaker Stash. That's, follow him on Instagram. He already told you. GR_SneakerStash, and you can follow me on Instagram. You know I'm the piano guy, the_piano guy. I'm on Instagram. Follow me. Get to see some of those. I do usually an on foot or something. Just a lot of stuff on my Instagram. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on Twitter. That's SneakerStruggles@JMoHollywood. Make sure to press that thumbs up like button. Leave some comments below. Yes, sir. Hit that notification bell. But before you do that, the most important thing that you must do is hit that subscribe button. Subscribe to my channel. If you like the content that I'm bringing you, subscribe to my channel. I got some great ideas for some videos to do. So subscribe. Press the like, thumbs up button. Follow me on Instagram, Piano Guy, Twitter, SneakerStruggles@JMoHollywood. Drop some comments below. Hey, this is the Piano Guy bringing you two great cops that I got from Sneaker Stash today. This is the Piano Guy. Till next time.